ProTow has 80 car auctions every 2 weeks on towlot.com.
We're getting at least double to triple the amount of money that we were getting on live auctions.
With towlot.com, it frees up manpower, it frees up our weekend.
Place your next auction on towlot.com. Welcome to American Towman TV. American Towman TV.
Welcome to Tow Industry Week. I'm Emily Oz. Let's take a look at what's making towing news headlines across the nation right now. In Battleground, Washington, a tower is being hailed as a hero by his community for essentially saving the life of a 16-year-old boy who had been hit by a reckless driver while he was waiting at the bus stop. You see, the driver never reported hitting anyone, and Justin Carey lay in a ditch for almost 2 hours. That's until Charlie Barrett of Clark County Towing in Battleground, Washington, came onto the scene. Barrett was doing one last visual sweep of the crash site when he discovered the boy.
I was just getting ready to walk back up on the road, and I heard a faint help, and I just turned around and I said, is there anybody there?
Barrett found the teen covered in brush, 150 feet from where he was hit. The young man had lost a lot of blood and both legs were broken, but he will live thanks to the tower's actions.
I want to thank him profusely. He saved my son's life.
He's what saved him. He's who found him, and I appreciate him very much.
So you don't consider yourself a hero?
I'm not a hero, no. Because it could have been anybody. Just somebody walking down the street could have heard him and had, that did what I had done.